Soon we'll be off together and I shall dedicate myself to your happiness. What's the situation, Leonard?
About the plane, you mean?
Of course. What was the last report?
Over Whitestone on the hour, 6,000 descending.
About 10 minutes, huh?
At the most.
And now, I wonder if I might have a few words of parting with you, sir.
Certainly.
In private?
I'll go up and get my things.
Well, Leonard, I will soon say goodbye to one's right arm.
In your case, sir, I'm afraid you're going to wish you had cut it off sooner. Mm-hmm. I know how terribly fond you are of Miss Kenton. I don't find this a terribly attractive task, however. Something else. She is not to be trusted. Mysterious at all. Couldn't have been anything. You must have had some doubts about it yourself. And still do.
Rubbish.
Why else would you have decided not to tell her that our little treasure here has a belly full of microfilm?
You seem to be trying to fill mine with rotten apples.
Sometimes the truth does taste like a mouthful of worms.
Truth? I've heard nothing but innuendo.
Call it my woman's intuition, if you will. But I've never trusted neatness. Neatness is always the result of deliberate planning.
She shot him in a moment of fear and anger. You were there yourself, you saw it.
Yes. And thereby wrapped everything up into one very neat and tidy bundle. Hey, she removed any doubts you may have had about her, what did you call it, her devotion? And B, she gave herself a new and urgent reason to be taken over to the other side with you, just in case you decided to change your mind.
You know what I think? I think you're jealous. No, I mean it. I'm very touched. Very. Leonard?
The gun she shot Kaplan with. I found it in her luggage. It's an old Gestapo trick. Shoot one of your own people to show that you're not one of them. They've just freshened it up a bit with blank cartridges.